Well, we're moving back into our Kansas home for the fall, and we're down in my big studio here. One of the reasons we bought this house. We love the land, of course, and here is my gigantic studio. As you see, I have my Saipan artworks here. Some of them I don't have any longer. They're showing at different places. And I'm about ready to start some new artworks now. And I'm going to do about 3 or 4 more. Well, not yet. I have to now buy art supplies and set up. But it's a pretty cool space. And I'm excited. Now I got to go back to setting up fall classes. But this was a little deviation. It was fun. Okay.